All right, that's so much better. That's not better. That's terrible. I can't see my face. Hopefully I have all my stuff still there. Haha! There we go. I had to quit the live stream a minute ago. Restart it. To download my saved data. Sorry about that. Oh, yeah, I figured he died. Something else. I want that back. Oh yeah, that was a civilian that accidentally killed, probably. Oh, thank you for your... vehicle, bro.
I'm gonna die. I spied on the garage where the high women paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Oh, shit. Walk up to it. That would not have been good. Oh, wrong button. Search zone. Not gonna lie, I forgot what I was searching for. Clues about the convoy? Doing so good. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. I know.
Prisoner!
immobilize the car? Shoot me from behind, right?
Properly. Jerome Jeffries. Most folks call me Pastor Jerome. I appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you've found one.
All right. Can I kill you now? Ah, so you can shoot their tires. Cool. Good. Good to know.
Jesus! Step into the spotlight.
Alright, dude.
I can't understand people like Jerome. Where's the benefit in trying to save people? You gotta work for your own self. That's what Pops taught us.
These old legs are glad for a break.
Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am a living boy, right up on mic, I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like...
Alright, let's go to the map. Is there anywhere else I need to liberate? Leave me alone.
I'm jammed here.
Light my stuff back.
Don't get pinned down.
We move on, but what you think of me? You think I'm... Passing the run, get in the goddamn car, bro. before you die.
Drive!
Oh shit!
Holy crap.
What the hell? Damn, bruh.
That was unexpected.
Thank you. Holy. Oh, I was about to say I have a lot of shit, but no, I don't. I only have these two. That sucks. Level 2 is required. I don't even have enough for that one anyway. I wonder how a sniper would I'm gonna try it. I'm not really a fan of the color. Why did you get the car? Are you dead? Probably more people out there, but
yeah.
the dirt.
Fuck it.
Sorry. Some skills never leave you.
So kind of like driving through the past? That's hard, bro. Headshot. Ha. Checking my vehicle to make sure it's not, you know, broken. My steering was a little trash though. I've been over here once.
Enemy sniper! Get moving!
Where the enemy sniper at? There should be a way in this house though. Right? At least I thought it was his house. There should be something. Ow, fucking snake. Yeah, suck my ass. Bite me.
There's forces at work that are in my favor.
I don't know about that, sir. A gang into a colony? Well, target. Wasn't I just here? Where the heck's the mission at? I want to find a mission, dude. I could have just traveled there myself, but what's the fun in that, right? Okay. Yo. Just saw my brother texted me. And haven't talked. We haven't talked in a few days. Oh, this is actually not where I wanted to go. How does it look, dog?
Got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently, this guy was trying to set up a new safe house down by the river. If you can't find him, see if you can recover any goods he left behind. It's always fun.
Sustainable. The highwaymen swept in like drunken pirates. No fear, no mercy, no moral code.
Go to the outpost. Oh, you're already at the outpost. Get one with a gun on it? Yeah, like this. I can't craft it. Are you shitting me? That's truly unfortunate. I need over 300. Okay, then. I'll just get a vehicle that I already have. Wait. Oh. I own this one, so. I do
when
not have money.
Deep water, I will be with you. Isaiah 43.
Could you call it no?
Can't forget to keep the faith.
My new
let's move.
Give me 1 second, ladies and gentlemen.
I got the money, no jewelry. I'm going up to pepper me. This is the money we challenge. Money power, you follow me. I don't think you better me. I'm doing my best with me. God, pray for my enemy.
Alright.
My enemy. All these niggas that hate me. All these bitches can fuck with me.
Yeah. Alright, I need to go to these places.
All of my homies that bag with me. $1 million in my bag with me. I got lean, no Hennessy. Last time you wedding me. All of my homies that coming. Nigga dumb, can't stop with me.
Eyesight ain't what it used to be.
Reflexes nah, too.
Can't stop Father Time, but damn, do I still love driving.
All of these bitches can fuck with me. All of my homies can fuck with me. $1 million in my bag with me.
Can't Back up. Back up.
That's how you save ammunition. Unfortunate.
Can't take much more of this!
Don't ask me! Quit it!
Taking damage!
Then move, you idiot!
Don't do that again! I'll forgive you this time!
Bro's an idiot, bro. No, I'm telling you. Oh, I think that was a civilian. Not gonna lie.
It was meant to be.
It was not meant to be. Loot is full. Bro, still got 500 meters to go. This really ain't fair.
I could have like something useful.
Oh, hello. That's a vehicle! Always. You bag a dead bot. Alright, let's get in. They give us, they were gracious enough to give us a vehicle. What the hell is that?
Get the fuck you.
want that animal skin, bro. He came back. Thank you for the vehicle. Oh, this looks gorgeous.
Fucking with the best. When these kids fuck like a sucker.
These old legs are glad for a break.
Big deal.
I got a chance to make it? Yeah, yeah, I did. Frustration out on you. I accidentally killed a civilian. Well, yeah, because I killed him. God damn it. Not what I'm looking for. This is definitely what I'm looking for.
Breathe in, hold it, reflect, breathe out.
How nice. What in the actual Wolverine? Damn. Alright, now can I get the hell out of here?
Game close to death a while back. Thought maybe I was finally gonna get the man.
We'll have to wait.
Alright, Lou, let's get the heck out of here.
Father, all I gotta do is play smarter.
I see you.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is try harder. All I gotta do is.
Yeah. Let's move.
Cool, man, I got you. Gotta keep it cool, man, I got you.
Welcome, sister. What'll it be? Those new Edeners are a strange bunch.
Those new what? I don't remember how to level that up, though. How am I supposed to level that up if I don't know how to? You suck. You hear me?
It's like they're trying to travel back in time.
Wow.
You're cool, man. I got you.
Street shit, I
ain't get enough. Streets never gonna give you love. Had a homie steal paper from me that I knew since I was a pup. Coming through when the tenant truck.
I will leave you, old man.
When I hit the blunt. Play it cool when them bitches front. I know money really what they want. Bossed up, had to give me some. Lot of room, can you give me some? Lot of goals, I can get it done. More beef, we get bigger guns. All these bills got me filling up. I don't wanna take bitch with them. I ain't trying to split shit with them. I ain't never selling.
These old legs are glad for a break.
No! Oh my god, you idiot! Why would you run in front of it? That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Holy crap. Got to be mental. I'll go after this one next. Actually, wait. I'm already on that road, so I'll go for this one. Shitting. Definitely did not do that. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna drive this over that. You're out of your mind. Come on, old man. Alright, cool. Probably a civilian up here too.
That was too close.
You got lucky I didn't actually kill you, dude. Thank you.
The highwaymen split whatever they take from us. Half goes to the group, half goes to the motherfucker that took it.
Damn.
The highwaymen really went in prosperity.
Fascist says, screw this, I ain't going up here.
I don't know how those Edeners managed to hold their own.
Trying to hear if there's crickets.
Well, yeah, there's crickets, dude. Perfect. That's what I was looking for.
Thank God you were there during the siege.
I got titanium. Is that really it? Is that it? Where the hell you at, Bobcat? Leave me alone! That was fucking... Actual shit. Oh, that's totally unfortunate. I'm sorry that you died.
Oh.
Or are you dead? Alright, Pastor Boy, I'm coming. Alright, where's your next? It's still there. You're kidding, right? There's still more over here?
Close call to prosperity. The highwaymen don't seem to care if they live or...
Yes, they don't care if they live or die. Should be all of the coils, right? You're joking. God dang it. 2 out of 4.
Didn't get the supplies on the train, but Rush is here.
No, I could have swore I grabbed everything. Okay, shut up. Ah, found it.
I'm in.
When the hell did you get over here? I actually do want to try this with this gun, with this truck.
Let's move.
What? That's crazy. I did not think that was gonna work. No, 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 no. So I'm gonna have to set a waypoint.
No.
And why are you getting in the driver's seat?
Running? Yet we found a way.
Listen, it's better than any prescription they dealt. I am over the same conversations. Either do it or don't. I don't care how you felt.
These old legs are glad for a break.
No, I did not. Wow. I'm done with myself. I cannot believe I just did that. That stuck up there. Look at me
cross out. I'm in.
That's unfortunate.
I don't want to see you today, Jerome.
Hey, man.
The highwaymen don't seem to care if they live or die, you know?
Glad you survived the siege.
Yeah, me too, buddy. Me too. Yeah, you know, part of me thought that was gonna work. I'm sorry, but how am I going to get inside? Huh? Oh. I didn't see that on the floor. I think that's much better. I don't see it. All right, so if I say... Oh. How did I not see that though? I mean, I know I'm blind, but damn. All right, Pastor, let's get out of here. To over there. Bro. Pastor, give me up. Jesus Christ.
I got you, buddy. You're okay.
I didn't notice how far down it was. Wow, that was stupid. Beyond stupid. Wait a minute. Not this place. Yeah, no shit.
Looks like trouble up ahead. Aim for the fuel tank.
That was cool. Watch out for those. I didn't even do anything. I had to drop down.
I'm sure working up an appetite killing you.
I got it. Ow. You hit me.
Take him down. Be afraid of the one who can destroy both body and soul.
Eat less. Headshot to the dome, or no, shot to the dome. Let's go. This place actually wasn't what I thought it was.
Wait.
Why do they even have that option?
If you're already near it.
Alright, what's next?
That logging camp you captured has been taken by the highwaymen. If you get caught, they'll call an enforcer.
Wait, what? You're joking. Did that... I have to redo it all? Or is this a different place? What? You're telling me I have to redo it all? That's unfortunate.
Need to find another spot.
Yeah, no shit. What the fuck? Yeah, I see that.
We're bringing the party to you.
Still have this though? Give me back my sniper! To switch to my shotgun.
God will judge you now.
Pastor, you gonna revive me or what? Come on, buddy, you can do it. Don't you dare die.
You're good. Now keep at it.
All right, now. Okay. Reload. Where's that dude that killed me the first time? Come out, come out, wherever you are. I'm gonna make sure you die. Yes, my sniper's no longer here. So I liberated it twice. All right, let's not do that again. Give me back my sniper or something even better, dude. Ooh. I care less about that. I ain't got none. I don't got enough for that. I forgot to trade my loot. bad.
Breathe in. Hold it. Reflect.
I'm looking for a specific spot. I don't know where it's at. Does this outpost not have it?
You were brave during the siege.
Can't be serious.
Dying over a bunch of logs. What a shitty way to end.
Okay.
When I was younger, I volunteered here. It was a
year. Ah, I found it. Okay. Never mind. Do I have it at least? Oh wow. Alright, still don't have enough. Ugh. You suck. I don't care about that. I'll just get a car that I already have and then go pick up where I left off. All right.
These old legs are glad for a break.
I think that's pretty far. I'm gonna try not to run into any trouble. No. Too damn bad.
It was meant to be.
Well, we are hungry. Now, there's no way that there's nobody here. But how would I get in? Oh. Let's not stand too close to that. Is where I need to go underneath it or something? You're telling me there's six of them here? Damn it. Found two of them. Instead of going to places I don't need to go, I'm gonna search for them like this. What the hell? So you're telling me I can't jump back over that? Give me something to kill. I like how it looked like it pointed at it. I actually wouldn't have saw that if it was anywhere else. Two more. Searching for this shit's tiring.
No.
That's not what I was looking for, but I could definitely use some of that. I wish I had somebody to do co-op with. This would be so much easier.
Not gonna lie, I didn't think I was gonna be able to fit in here.
Come on, bro. Where else could it freaking be? Maybe. I like the complete shit. Haha. I bet they would have died. They would have all died, huh? You're kidding, I can't get... Oh, thank God. I was about to say, hey, dude, I can't actually get out of that. Well, that's unfortunate. I will come back later and, well, I'm not when I'm not live streaming. And go ahead and waste my time there. Get in! No. not gonna get in the car. Alright, fine. Who are you to? No? Alright, I could go to this one and uncover the rest of this. Or I could just go through here. First, let's fast travel to a closer place. At least.
Train to get fucked up around here. There's an old wreck on the bridge. People still find good things there. Gotta be good with heights, though.
The bridge? That's all the way to hell over here, though. I'll do it later. There's something more important.
Water, water everywhere. Drops to drain. Disinfectant.
The locals used to say this old water treatment plant was responsible for the quality of our craft beer. If you ask me, that's just the beer talking.
Yeah, probably. I don't have enough. Even if I wanted to make it.
Let's move.
Hands in the air, spread down, eat them pants, we wet material shitting on world. You suck this big baby and shoot gold in your hair. Turn it up. Turn it up.
I can see. Trying to avoid this. Hey, buddy! You're not dead yet?
No more! Offer their sacrifices! Great aim!
Okay, he's dead now. No signal.
For me while I fix this. There's forces at work that are in my favor.
Wait, where in the crap are we going again?
We've got company!
Jesus.
company I ain't stopping for. If they want me that badly, they gonna have to work for it. Damn it, I shouldn't have stopped. Damn. Damn. Oh look, vehicle. You're kidding. Mother. Damn it. Bitch was alive when I left. When I got here. You suck, woman. Let's try and scavenge around. Can't hurt.
Use this downtime to prepare and exhale.
I found this place on complete accident. Suck on it. Is there another one? Yep. Sorry, buddy. If you hadn't attacked, if you didn't attack me, we wouldn't be having this problem. You wouldn't have died.
That's something I was told as a kid, and I've carried it.
Uh-oh. We got company. It's not our company. Ooh, I want that.
Those gunners are coming.
I know there was one more. Where's he at?
Got you all lined up.
I didn't even make that shot. He did.
Loot them, but do not defile them.
I understand, Father.
Good job.
Is he in yet? Thank you. Ew.
I'm in.
Please tell me that's not what I think it is. I can't see a damn thing. Okay, I'm going the right way. Cool, cool. Oh, this is auto driving. Huh?
Breathe in, hold it, reflect, breathe out.
What are you talking about? Hey, get me over that bridge, man. That's what's going on now.
Oh! No!
I won't be able to get to the bridge. I'm pretty sure he's dead, Bo. No? Yeah, now he's dead. Guys. Oh! Oh, there they are. Wow. Now I feel like an idiot. Could have just murdered him. Right, I'm getting out real quick. What is this? Ow. Hello, sir.
Prosperity. The highwaymen have set up a kind of cage fighting operation they use to recruit locals into their ranks.
Should've got out and ran, buddy. Dude, no.
Watch my back while I reload.
Give me back my shotgun. Oh no, it was a sniper. That was a sound. Oh hell! Holy crap. You know, part of me wants to go after it, but, pretty sure I'd die. Wait, what? Oh, sorry. I thought I was getting in the car. Truck. Semi. Whatever. Alright, how far? I know I'm, like, meters away, but, like, I gotta go this way. Alright, cool.
These old legs are glad for a break.
I'm pretty sure this truck is built for that. I'm pretty sure I just went off! You sure that's really where I'm at though? Every time. I guess I can walk from here. I've done it before. how in the crap was I actually supposed to get there to begin with? By boat? What in the actual shit is that? Skunk. Well, I'm glad I didn't walk up to that shit. What was meant to be? Old man, why are you... I never even hired you. Why are you still following me? I really do want to know. I'm not confident enough to be able to hit a moving target. Yeah, I saw that too, right? What the hell was that? I'm pretty sure that was something, right? Fish, maybe? I knew it was an outpost. God dang it. I don't like this water, bro. I don't like swimming. At least in a game, where I can't see the bottom. Let's keep moving. Don't stop. Not gonna lie, I feel like I should've killed him. And took the, jet ski. You know what? All right. Wait, so New Dawn is technically the sixth one. It goes after the fifth. So my theory was right. Okay. You play Far Cry 5, and then you play Far Cry New Dawn. What about actual Far Cry 6, though? What the hell does that fit into the timeline? You find your own spot. Please tell me that dude didn't get spotted. No, I'm pretty sure I got spotted.
Another leaves this earth. We heard the alarm. On our way to help.
All
Ow. Oh, hello. Well, you're weak too. You died. You're dead. Why is it always the same person? Oh, that's me! Oh! I forgot! Man, I haven't played this game in a long time, so I forgot I even created a female character. Holy shit. Yeah, they have boats instead of cars. Do I even have any boats? I'm not sure. Wait, can I not, So what, can I not, like, you know, customize the actual gun itself? Is what you're telling me true? Well. Truly unfortunate. I'm pretty sure this is the gun I had on earlier. I will get. Alright, anyway. Let's see what boats we have. Hi, no one cares. Not gonna lie, I don't know why I just picked that. No. Not passenger seat. Pilot it, not, you know.
Let's move.
Wait, so can I not actually? Alright,
I got this whole other section. But what's with that? Is that... well, we're about to go find out. My boy Daniel would love this game. Alright, oh, okay, so I'm literally right there. Cool, cool. Compound. Huh?
United we stand to fight the good fight.
Can you hear my voice?
Oh, this mother... again?
Go to where it all ended. And where it all began.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy shit! Oops, wrong button.
I'm in.
Good for you, I'm not that high ready. Oh, that was what I was planning, but I didn't actually think that was gonna work.
Use this downtime to prepare and execute.
Why do you only have a shoddy? Don't you like getting different guys? What is this? on a serious note, I'm a little creeped out though. Why is this man like?
The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire.
This ain't creepy at all, man.
Only those who heeded the signs were spared.
Oops.
And new Eden rose from the ashes.
I was not expecting it to actually blow up. Well, let's try that again. Ow, my leg.
The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new evil rose from the ashes.
I'm pretty sure it's this right here, but like...
Cleanse our sin as the world was cleansed.
There we go.
The flame of Eden burns away anything that may take root again. My name is Joseph C.
Yeah.
I'm known to some as the Father.
And you're known to me as the Crazy Man.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And the beginning. The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family. They smashed everything to pieces. But we endured.
Goes right there. This piece goes right here, but...
You must destroy whatever hinders the truth.
Whoa.
Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth.
I'm going crazy, right?
And be welcome into our new Eden. Witness how the past and present align in the circle of time.
No?
Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing.
This still isn't it. Okay. I could have sworn this is like how are you telling me this isn't it? I'm telling you, that's gotta be it. Investigate the beam. Oh, what? Shut up, guys. That's it.
Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand?
No, I don't.
God has cleansed
the world. You're probably going to explain it to me, though.
And yet it remains.
So funny, ha ha. Holy shit. Kinda have to go back down there. What in the actual shit just happened? I do have to go down here. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, look! Itsy bitsy. Where'd you go? Since I didn't find what I was looking for. Oh, shit. Alright, what's next? Holy crap. But that's all the way. I feel like I'm skipping a whole bunch of storyline just to get to his sanctuary. But so be it. Dang. I knew it. That pastor died. He died, dude. What in the actual shit? Why are them fish so big? Aw, come back, fishy. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. I'm not trusting that. How I just bought it, bro. Yes, you definitely can't trust. And. Yeah.
Huh.
22 pounds? Ooh. Not gonna lie, I kinda wanna catch that them freaking giant salmon fish, wherever the hell they went. If I'm even able to. I need a boat to get to where I need to go. Man, I don't have one. Which is quite unfortunate. I'm not swimming all the way over there. You out of your damn mind. Oh, look, a boat. I'll be damned. Huh? You dead? Yeah, you dead. Cool. Let him into the water, he could have died. Ah, it's not an actual bug. That's disappointing. I was actually gonna fish while on the boat. I need to go. Is that the guy I ran over? No. I'm over here messing around with a boat. Assuming that's that old house. I gotta go that direction anyway, so might as well. Where? I hear it. Ah. You know where I'm going. Okay. Oh, hell. I heard that shit. Where's he at? Oh, shit. Get off me. Get off me. I'm in the water. Get off me. Get away. Oh shit, he swims! Oh shit! He swims! Oh hell no! Oh no, you did not! Yo, you swim! You kidding me? I ain't got no weapons! That I can use in the water? Oh, I gotta reload. You're joking. Oh! Boat, come on, boat. I swear to God, if he can get up here, I swear. Thank God you can't. Suck it. Where you going now? Damn right, I'm not fighting fair. Oh, I forgot all about that thing. Not gonna lie, I forgot all about it. And Bobcats can take a fucking bullet, man. Jesus. Yeah, I'm a bit worried, dude. Alright, let's get out of here. Find something else. No giant fish yet? Party invite. Ooh. Give me 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I'm not gonna stop playing this game, though. Yo. Hello? You there? me I can't go this way. Yep. Nope. Go back. I'm dying. Oh, my boat. So I do have to finish the rest of the storyline to get past this area then. Yo. What? I do have a mask on, so that could also be... I'm playing Far Cry New Dawn. Far Cry New Dawn. That's what I'm playing right now. That's what probably what I'm going to be playing for a while. Heck yeah. Yeah. For sure. And I just recently found out the storyline too. The timeline with all the Far Cries. Yeah, I found out. So far, what I'm aware of, Far Cry 5 actually goes before Far Cry New Dawn in the timeline. So it goes, I believe it goes 4 and then 5. And then New Dawn, and then I think New Dawn is actually the last. I'm not sure where the sixth goes in with the timeline, but yeah. So I'm assuming, yeah. So I'm assuming it goes in before or at the same time as 5, because New Dawn is when the apocalypse happened or whatever, like the nuclear war or whatever. So looks like a swordfish type deal. I'm fishing in the game. Oh, it's a paddler. paddlefish. I am doing the story at some a little bit of the story, but oh, thank you for giving me a vehicle, dude. Woohoo! But I was fucking around fishing a little bit, because I found some giant freaking fish, predator fish in the water, and I was like, yeah, that's why I don't swim in games. Yeah. But you should definitely get Far Cry New Dawn, dude, so we can do co-op and stuff. It was on sale. I'm not sure if it's on sale now. Yeah, I'm live streaming now. About what, this? It's open world. You can do whatever you want, pretty much, except kill civilians. What do you mean, weak? Oh, okay. I mean... nothing else I can tell you. You can kill the civilians, but it'll give you a warning telling you not to kill them. I don't know. I've never found out. I don't kill them on purpose. I've only killed them on accident.
yourself down.
Get that hurt. No crap, that hurt. What's up? Oh, screw it, I'll take this gun. Fuck it. I just love how all these springs were in the same spot. Where'd the bike go? Oh, here it is. Where's the main missions, though? What's up? Well, yeah, I knew that. Yeah. Honestly, though, I kind of hope they, oh no, I lost my train of thought. What was it? I don't know. Do you want to play some Black Ops, Cold War later today? No. Oh, dang. What time is it? 2:48 for me. Holy crap. Oh yeah, I forgot the different time zones. Yeah. Oh, damn, that sucks, man. What happened? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So she fired you. Yeah. Damn. Damn. Wait, that was Chipotle, right? Okay.
Big fight with Joseph's group before the bombs fell. I mean, he's still dangerous, but he's different now. I got good stuff here. Don't pass it.
Oh, Christ!
Yeah. True, that's true.
Come get your goods, miss. Give me 1 second. I gotta take off this thing on my face. A mask. But I can't hear you very well with the game audio in my ear as well, with the mask muffling the sound of the game audio and your voice, so. Give me 1 second. Yeah, I'm still live streaming. I have the camera on and everything. Give me 1 second. Holy crap, my ears feel a whole lot better. Oh. Alright, man. That didn't sound very nice. Holy shit.
I'm
even if I do end the live stream, if I go to a different game, I'm gonna go live again. Anyway, so. I'm gonna attempt to stay live all day. Just because. Oof, network error. Left the porte. I mean, shit, now I can eat my, Pop-Tart that I was trying to eat, like, I don't know how many hours ago. No, now I can. Holy crap, that's loud. No, you're good. Now it's good, because I turned down the volume on my headset. Yeah, you're good now. Yeah. It's like, is that better? Is that better? Yeah, I probably will. It depends on what we play, what games we play. It's called a paddlefish. What in the hell? Sturgeon. Paddlefish sturgeon. What are you playing, GTA? Oh, what are you playing? I know what you're playing, I just can't remember the name. Yeah, you told me it yesterday, didn't you? Maybe, I don't know. I think it was, yeah, no? I sleep too much. Tokyo Drift. Yeah. That's what it said. Yeah, it was like, yeah, Tokyo Drift. Rank 3. Like GTA all over again. Yeah. I got that. Huh. I really prefer not to drive in the dark, but I can't. It can't be helped. No, in the game. Oh, no, bro, you should have seen it earlier. I was, there's care packages in this game, right? For like the enemy and stuff. They just randomly drop out throughout the map and shit. And I found one. And I was, driving my boat towards it. And, I was like, okay, cool. And then the enemy, one of the highwaymen came up. I shot him. I double tapped him in the face. You know what I mean? Good. Gucci. And then I heard the growling. I was like, yeah, no. I got on top of the package and here comes a fucking bobcat. The bobcats can take a fucking hit, dude. Like, I had a double barrel, man. Double barrel wasn't doing shit. And I was panicking. And I jumped in the water and I was like, there's no way he could swim, right? Motherfucker jumped in the water. And that man was swimming. Oh, shit. That man was swimming like it was nothing. Did he die? Oh! But no, I don't want to. I'm taking the mounted gun. What the fuck? Come out wherever you are. Damn. What? Who said I was getting on car? yeah, I'll get on car. Besides, if I live stream something, I don't rage quit. I gotta save the game first. Jesus. The green? Yeah. I really hope this is saving the game, because it's not doing anything for me in Far Cry. Like, you hit the save button, it just saving is not available at this moment. Now I can't save. Now I can. So let's just hope that actually saved it, because it doesn't give. It gives me the option to save, but I click on the save button. It doesn't do anything. So I'm hoping it actually saves. Yeah, it's only in Far Cry. Because Far Cry, it did it on Far Cry 5 on my Xbox, and then I'm playing Far Cry New Dawn on the PS4. And it does the same thing. So yeah. Hopefully anybody else that's watching my live knows. Yeah. Oh, I thought I quit. Okay. Alright guys. Thank you, and I appreciate you guys for stopping by and watching my live. I'll be going live right after I go to a different game. It's Cold War. If you guys want to stop by and watch, let me just hop in. Appreciate it, guys, and peace and humptiness forever.